morning, WHS. Today is Thursday, April 26, 2012.
Please rise and remove your hats for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today at WHS, there is an ASB meeting today after this announcement.
Do you have good grades? Are you interested in helping WHS become a better school? Get an application for Running Start in the ASB office. Do so ASAP, get one in the main office, ASB office, or for Mr. Reed. Applications are due Monday.
Come to the International Club luncheon today during Panther Time and lunch in the library. There will be a special presentation by Nurali Mamedar from Turkmenistan.
Turkmenistan.
Tickets are $3 at the ASB office.
Graduation announcement will be delivered during Panther Time and lunch today.
Tennis and track pictures are now available in the ASB office. Be sure to pick yours up today.
Upcoming event. Due to International Club Luncheon today, the People and Story Literature Discussion Group on Friday, the library will be closed during Panther Time and lunch these 2 days.
A representative from Clark College will be visiting WHS on Friday, April 27th during the Panther Time and lunch. Check out the possibilities.
The People and Story Literature Discussion Group will be meeting in the library during Panther Time and lunch on Friday, April 27th. Bring your lunch, snacks provided. If you have previous participations, reminder pass will be sent to you. If you have any questions or would like to sign up, please see Ms. Dillon or Ms. McCarthy in the library.
Yep, get your books on. Let's go. Want to laugh your way right out of a college education? Join WHS Advanced Acting for 27 ways to screw up a college interview. On Friday and Saturday nights, April 27th and 28th at 7 p.m., only $3 for students.
Girls, do you enjoy working with your hands? A career in trades might be perfect for you. The Women in Trades Career Fair can help you explore the possibilities. Sign up at the Career Center. Space is limited.
The Evergreen Aviation and Space Museum is hosting Women in Aviation Day, so you should really get on that, for you on April 28th. Meet women pilots and air traffic controllers and more. Take part in hands-on activities. Cost is $15. More info in the crew.
Attention Skamania County residents. Apply now for a cool summer job, Forest Youth Success Program. There are 2 positions available. Applications are in the Career Center. We have one more quick announcement. One of our good friends, Alan Levesque, has been, he's really sick right now, and we would like everybody to have positive thoughts with him to maybe benefit him. And if you can, just get on Facebook and leave him something on his page saying, get well better. He's really sick.
Have an awesome day, Washougal.
What?
I keep on living to keep from crying. I keep on dreaming to keep from dying. I keep on trying. I ain't gonna stop. Get right down to the bottom of the barrel and float back on top. We all know someone who's always hurting. The sun is shining, they draw the curtain. One thing for certain, the pain ain't gonna stop. You get right down to the bottom of the barrel and then you float back on top. 'Cause I know the grass is always greener in someone else's yard. And the world so much meaner when your heart is hard. I go out walking in any season. It could be raining, it could be freezing. I don't need no reason, I'm just so pleasing. I can't stop. Get right down to the bottom of the barrel and then you float back on top. You get right down to the bottom of the barrel and then you float back on top. Oh yeah, oh.